Important one liners for AIMS. For detection of carcinoma lip, stain used is Tolidine blue. HLA is absent in RBC. In a patient suspected to be diagnosed with rabies, a sample of corneal smear was taken. Immunofluorescence test can be done from this specimen. The RBCs with cisons of Plasmodium falciparum are not visible on peripheral blood smear due to capillary adherence or sequestration of parasitized RBCs. Resolving power of light microscope depends on the power of eyepiece, wavelength of light, and power of lens. In transfusion-related lung injury, mortality is less than 10% of cases. Supportive care is the mainstay of treatment, and steroid use is not well established. In rapidly progressing glomerulonephritis, finding on microscopy is crescents. Weight of rabbit in pharmacological studies is 4 to 5 kg. Side effects of thionamide group of antithyroid drugs are agranulocytosis, aplastic anemia, and liver toxicity. Nail pigmentation is seen in chloroquine, cyclophosphamide, and chlorpromazine. Risk factor for lactic acidosis in patients on metformin are liver dysfunction, renal dysfunction, and smoking. Drug used in osteoporosis are PTH, denosumab, and strontium ranolate. Anti-diabetic drug that does not need drug dose reduction in patients with renal disease is linagliptin. An antidote for benzodiazepine toxicity is flumazenil. The commonly used sites for insulin administrations are anterior thigh, lateral thigh, and around the umbilicus. Negative acute phase reactant is albumin. Epigenetics can change the gene expression by methylation and acetylation without changing the content of gene. If the RB gene phosphorylation is defective, then cell cycle will stop at G1. CRISPR plays a role in gene editing. Endometriotic lesion histology represents high estrogen state. Inflammatory myoblastic tumor neoplasm shows ALK positivity. B cells, dendritic cells, NK cells have MHC class 2. SOX11 immunohistochemistry marker is used in cyclin D1 negative mantle cell lymphoma. Acetone-free ethanol in Leishman stain causes metabolic and enzymatic activity to stop. New tests aimed to diagnose liver fibrosis serologically are serum laminin and serum hyaluronidase. Transferrin receptor 1 iron responding elements increases transferrin receptor mRNA concentration, and synthesis is accurate regarding the internal iron homeostasis in iron deficiency anemia. Corpobasal index of sacrum is breadth of first sacral vertebra into 100 divided by breadth of base of sacrum. Jackknife position causes death due to positional asphyxia. In primary hypothyroidism, TSH values is higher than normal and a subnormal free T4. Respiratory rate of more than 30 per minute, blood urea nitrogen values greater than 7 mmol per liter, and confused states are seen in CURB 65 criteria. Conjunctivitis, fever with arthritis, and Guillain-Barré syndrome are features of Zika fever. A middle-aged man presented with frontal bossing and large tongue, and he had spear-shaped hands. Insulin-like growth factor levels are the test which you do for diagnosis. Extra-embryonic mesoderm is derived from primary yolk sac. Anterior two-third and base of tongue is separated by sulcus terminalis. Clavipectoral fascia being pierced by cephalic vein, acromial artery, and lateral pectoral nerve and lymphatics. Cerebellar region produced intentional tremors. Parasympathetic outflow involves cranial nerve 3, 7, 9, 10 and sacral nerve S2, S3 and S4. HDL has maximum phospholipids and minimum triglycerides. Ammonia from brain is trapped by glutamine. Fatty acid synthesis occurs in cytoplasm. Arginine is a basic amino acid, so it is positively charged. CG region is involved in methylation. Osfocreatine is the most rapid way of resynthesis of ATP during exercise in muscles. Both fructose and galactose gives positive Benedict test. Vitamin B3 is the only vitamin which can be synthesized in the body from amino acid, that is tryptophan. 60 mg of tryptophan give rise to 1 mg niacin, so ratio is 60:1. The potential generated due to a freely diffusible ion across a membrane is called Nernst equation. Bicarbonate is best buffer because components can be increased or decreased in the body as needed. Endocochlear potential is plus 85 milliwatt. Center for stapedial reflex is superior olivary complex. The function of SCN channel is maintaining sinus rhythm. Ivabradine is the funny current channel blocker and used to reduce heart rate. Respiratory quotient after a heavy carbohydrate meal is 1. Migratory motor complex reappear after an interval of 90 minutes. Countercurrent mechanism is seen in gut, kidney, testes and limbs. Increased conversion of T4 or reverse T3 and decreased T3 is seen in fasting, starvation, hepatic disease, burns and after surgery. Phenylbutyrate is used in urea cycle disorders because it scavenges nitrogen. Kreisel's line are oriented perpendicular to the action of underlying muscles. Borges and Kreisel lines are better guide for elective incision in the face and body respectively than Langer's line. As a rule of hemolytic anemia, reticulocyte count should increase and not decrease. The staining used for iron in tissue is Persian blue stain. In patients of iron deficiency anemia, before starting parenteral iron therapy, a testing dose of diluted drug to be given to check for hypersensitivity. Carbamazepine is contraindicated in absent seizures. Swarming motility is seen in Proteus, Clostridium tetani, and Bacillus cereus. In smears from the urethral discharge in acute gonorrhea, organism appear as diplococcus with adjacent sites concave being typically kidney shape. In addition, some of these bacteria, most notably H. influenza, need growth factor as NAD, which is also known as factor 5, and hemin, which is known as factor 10. The typical characteristic of Leptospira is cylinder spirochete with hooked ends like umbrella with handles. Central rash is seen in endemic typhus, typhoid, and measles. Dyes used in tattoos are vermilion, methylene blue, and India ink. Infrared photography makes old tattoos readily visible. Section 197 of IPC is applicable on issuing or signing false certificate. Imprisonment can be up to 7 years. Pontine hemorrhage will present with pinpoint pupils, hyperthermia, and hyperventilation. St. Anthony's fire is very painful burning sensation in the arms and legs caused by excessive exposure to ergotamines. Section 191 IPC is applicable on perjury. It means giving willful false evidence by a witness while under oath. The witness is liable to be prosecuted for perjury and the imprisonment may extend up to 7 years. Section 304B IPC is applicable on dowry death. In case of a married woman within 7 years of marriage due to other than natural causes, with a history of cruelty or harassment prior to death, the charge is framed against the accused under Section 304B IPC. Section 320 IPC is applicable on definition of grievous hurt. And there are 8 clauses. 321 IPC is applicable on voluntarily causing hurt. Strength of association between putative risk factor and a disease is measured by relative risk. Least time consuming method to see relation between lung cancer and smoking is case control study. The only absolute contraindication to surgical cricothyrotomy is age. डायग्नोसिस ऑफ हाइपर इयोसिनोफिलिक सिंड्रोम इज ए सस्टेन्ड एब्सोल्यूट इयोसिनोफिल काउंट ग्रेटर देन 1500 माइक्रोलीटर विच परसिस्ट फॉर लॉन्गर देन 6 मंथ्स। जॉगरिन सिंड्रोम इज ए क्रॉनिक स्लोली प्रोग्रेसिव ऑटो इम्यून डिसीज कैरेक्टराइज बाय लिम्फोसिटिक इन्फिल्ट्रेशन ऑफ द एक्सोक्राइन ग्लैंड्स रिजल्टिंग इन जीरोस्टमिया एंड ड्राई आईज। ए पेशेंट ऑफ हाइपर कैल्सीमिया विथ सीरम कैल्शियम लेवल 16 mg/dL द इमीडिएट मैनेजमेंट इज आई वी फ्लूड्स एंड डायबिटिक्स। पैलीविजुमैब इज यूज फॉर प्रोफाइलेक्सिस ऑफ RSV। नर्व न्यूक्लियस विच अंडरलाइज द फेशियल कॉलिकुलस इज एब्डुसेंट नर्व। मेम्ब्रेना टेक्टोरिया इज कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ पोस्टीरियर लॉन्गिट्यूडनल लिगामेंट। टर्किश सैडल रेफर्स टू पिट्यूटरी ग्लैंड। ऑल ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर मेड अप ऑफ डेंस कोलेजन एपोन्यूरोसिस लिगामेंट एंड टेंडन। स्लीप स्पिंडल्स एंड के कॉम्प्लेक्सेस आर सीन इन स्टेज 2 NREM स्लीप। ऑल ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर कैरिड बाय डॉर्सल कॉलम प्रोप्रियोसेप्शन वाइब्रेशन एंड टच। द कॉम्पोनेंट ऑफ कोलेजन आर ग्लाइसिन लाइसिन एंड प्रोलिन। मिथाइलेशन ऑफ ट्यूमर सप्रेसर जीन इज द चेंज विच इज कॉमनली सीन इन कैंसर। स्टडी ऑफ मॉलिकुलर स्ट्रक्चर इज डन बाय एक्सरे क्रिस्टेलोग्राफी। पिपरसलिन टेचोबैक्टम इज द ड्रग यूज अगेंस्ट बैक्टीरिया सीडोमोनास एरोजिनोसा। ड्रग इंजेक्शन इज द मोस्ट कॉमन कॉज ऑफ पैरासुसाइड। ए सुसाइड केस कम्स टू ए डॉक्टर ही इज सपोज टू इन्फॉर्म पुलिस अंडर सेक्शन 39 ऑफ CRPC। हाराकिरी इज डेथ बाय स्टैब इन एब्डोमेन। कैलिबर इज डिफाइंड एज अ डिस्टेंस बिटवीन टू डायमेट्रिकली अपोजिट लैंड्स। स्क्रीनिंग अंडर RNTCP एम्फेसाइजेस ऑन स्पूटम माइक्रोस्कोपी। स्ट्रक्चर पासिस थ्रू फोरामेन स्पाइनोसम आर मैन मिडल मेनिंजियल आर्टरी एंड वेन एमिसरी वेन नर्वस स्पाइनोसिस विच इज अ मेनिंजियल ब्रांच ऑफ मैंडिबुलर नर्व। Attention and concentration is mediated by frontal lobe of cerebral cortex. Patch clamp is used to study current flow across a single ion channel. Free nerve endings carrying nociceptive fibers are seen in mesentery. Desmosine is the component of elastin and not the collagen. Presence of HBS underlies the major histopathologic manifestations. Chronic hemolysis, microvascular occlusions, and tissue damage. Digoxin does not cause edema. Time-dependent killing with prolonged post-antibiotic effect are seen in azithromycin, clindamycin, telithromycin, linezolid, macrolides, tetracyclines, streptogramin, and tigecycline. Dexmedetomidine is a centrally acting selective alpha-2A agonist that has been introduced for sedating critically ill and ventilated patient in ICU. It also being used as an adjunct to anesthesia. Analgesia and sedation are produced with little respiratory depression. Sympathetic response to stress and noxious stimulus is blunted and it is administered by IV infusion. Serum level of 2 milliequivalent per liter is suggestive of lithium toxicity. FDA approved indication of lithium are treatment of acute mania and prophylaxis for bipolar mood disorders. Lithium should be stopped 2 days prior to surgery. The role played by major histocompatibility complex 1 and 2 is to present antigen for recognition by T cell antigen receptors. Population attributable risk is defined as the difference between incidence in population and incidence in non-exposed compared with incidence in population. Most efficient larval control method to prevent transmission of urban malaria is cleaning of drains. Human rights for mentally ill are not an objective of Mental Health Act, 1987. Lamivudine is not used in the treatment of dengue. District collector is the chairman of District Blindness Control Society. Coefficient of variation is used to compare two data sets taken on two different scale of measurements. There is no clinical significance of Chandler index. HRCT is the investigation of choice for diagnosis of bronchiectasis. ASLO is a marker for recent streptococcal infection. Penicillin hypersensitivity reaction is an example of type 2 antibody-mediated hypersensitivity. Inability to perform physical activity without discomfort falls under NYHA class 4. High calcium intake leads to milk alkali syndrome. IgM anti-HBC is diagnostic of acute hepatitis B infection. Staphylococcus aureus is the most common cause of post-influenza pneumonia. Non-specific interstitial pneumonia is associated with good prognosis. Most common location of MALT, mucosa-associated lymphoid tissue, is ileum. Mid-diastolic murmur, opening snap, and loud S1 are heard in chronic mitral stenosis, but not the third heart sound. Patient of aortic stenosis has dyspnea, syncope, and angina. Pulmonary stenosis is usually not seen in rheumatic heart disease. Artesunate is the most effective treatment of severe malaria. Goserelin is useful for the treatment of advanced prostate cancer. FNAC cannot detect follicular carcinoma. Hamartomatous polyps usually less than 100 throughout the GIT, most common in jejunum. Investigation of choice for acute appendicitis in children is ultrasound. The first priority of management of a case of trauma is airway maintenance. Gram-negative bacteria stain red on gram staining. Folic acid and vitamin B12 are essential for ameliorating the toxicity of pemetrexed. Ethionamide is associated with hypothyroidism. Lamivudine is an RTI. Time-dependent killing and prolonged post-antibiotic effect is seen with clindamycin. Epinephrine is having both alpha and beta agonist property. Bromocriptine can lead to worsening of vasospasm, especially in patients of peripheral vascular disease. Lisinopril is lysine derivative of enalaprilate, an active metabolite. Varroque bodies are seen in schwannoma. ARDS is due to defect in endothelial cells. PCAM CD31 is responsible for transmigration of leukocytes through endothelium, not the neutrophil activation. The last to receive electrons in electrons transport system is oxygen. Methylation of cytosine leads to decreased expression of gene. In the entire human genome, coding DNA constitutes 2%. Phosphoglucomutase enzyme is common between glycogenesis and glycogenolysis. Cholecystokinin increases gallbladder contraction after a fatty meal. The cells of the human body most sensitive to ischemia are neurons. Mean circulatory pressure defines the pressure in the vascular system in the absence of blood flow. Increase in pH, that is alkalosis, can cause a shift of oxygen hemoglobin dissociation curve to left. Fast fatigue fiber are recruited during walking in the hand. The mechanostretch receptor in joints and ligaments are slow adapting. Golgi tendon organ senses muscle tension. Nuclear bag fibers are related to length and velocity. Facial nerve gives out secretomotor fibers to lacrimal gland, submandibular gland, and nasal gland. Dural venous sinuses lie outer to the meningeal layer, that is between outer endosteal and inner meningeal layers. Inferior rectal vein is not enclosed in mesorectal fascia. The most common variant in the blood supply of colon is absent right colic artery. Major part of the venous drainage from the esophagus is by ajygus, inferior thyroid, and left gastric veins. Buccopharyngeal membrane develops from both ectoderm and endoderm. Erector pili is a smooth muscle in dermis, derived from lateral plate mesoderm. Disulfiram should not be used in alcohol-dependent patients, as it can cause severe disulfiram ethanol reaction. Most effective treatment modality for post-traumatic stress disorder is cognitive behavioral therapy. इन्वेस्टिगेशन ऑफ चॉइस फॉर इवेल्युएशन ऑफ एक्यूट हेड इंजरीज एनसीसीटी ऑफ हेड. फर्स्ट इन्वेस्टिगेशन डन इन ए पर्सन सस्पेक्टेड टू हैव रिटेन्ड पीस ऑफ ग्लास इन हिज फिंगर इज प्लेन रेडियोग्राफ. मैफल्सन ए इज द ब्रीदिंग सर्किट ऑफ चॉइस फॉर स्पॉन्टेनियस वेंटिलेशन. सक्सिनाइल कोलिन इज अ शॉर्ट एक्टिंग डीपोलराइजिंग मसल रिलैक्सेंट विच कॉजेज इनिशियल फैसिकुलेशन ड्यूरिंग इंडक्शन. इट कैन कॉज मसल सोरनेस एंड पोस्ट ऑपरेटिव मसल पेन. पैनिकुलस एडिपोसस इज प्रेजेंट इन द होल बॉडी एक्सेप्ट आईलिड्स पेनिस एंड स्क्रॉटम. लाइकेन स्क्रोफ्लोरोसोरम इज अ टाइप ऑफ क्यूटेनियस टीबी. एन एल्डरली मेल प्रेजेंट विद T3 एनजीरो लैरिंजियल कार्सिनोमा. ट्रीटमेंट इज कंकरेंट कीमो रेडियोथेरेपी. इलेक्ट्रोकॉक्लियोग्राफी इज द गोल्ड स्टैंडर्ड इन्वेस्टिगेशन फॉर डायग्नोसिस इन मेनियर्स डिसीज. एडिनोइडेक्टोमी रिजल्ट्स इन हाइपरनेजलिटी. रिबाउंड टोनोमीटर इज यूज एज सेल्फ टोनोमीटर. गोनियोस्कोपी इज नॉट डन इन डायलेटेड पीपल. नंबर ऑफ कैटरेक्ट सर्जरीज लीडिंग टू द साइट रिस्टोरेशन इज आउटपुट इंडिकेटर फॉर एनपीसीवी. नॉर्मल वैल्यू ऑफ आर्डन इंडेक्स इज मोर देन 185%. सब रेटाइनल डिमार्केशन लाइन इंडिकेट ओल्ड रेगमेटोजीनस रेटाइनल डिटैचमेंट. लेजर ट्रेबेक्युलोप्लास्टी इज इंडिकेटेड इन स्यूडो एक्सपोलिएटिव ग्लूकोमा. सिल्वर सल्फाडाइजीन कैन बी यूज इन द ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ फंगल क्रेटोमाइकोसिस. मोस्ट लाइकली डायग्नोसिस इन ए 25-year-old यंग अडल्ट विद पेनलेस रेड आई एंड इंट्राओकुलर प्रेशर ऑफ 60 mm ऑफ मर्क्यूरी इज ग्लूकोमेटोसाइक्लेटिक क्राइसिस. इन हाइपोक्सिक इंजरी कॉर्निया बिकम एडमेटस बिकॉज ऑफ एक्यूमुलेशन ऑफ लैक्टेट. जीन कॉमनली इंडिकेटेड इन कंजेनाइटल कैटरेक्ट इज CRY GS3. एच रिफ्लेक्स इज यूजफुल इन डायग्नोसिंग SI रेडिकुलोपैथी. टीबी मैनिंजाइटिस इज नॉट एन एब्सोल्यूट कॉन्ट्राइंडिकेशन फॉर कॉर्नियल ट्रांसप्लांटेशन. बोन डिस्प्लेसिया इज इनवेरिएबली सीन इन डेवलपमेंटल डिफेक्ट. द मोस्ट लाइकली डायग्नोसिस इन अ 40-year-old फीमेल प्रेजेंटिंग विद मल्टीपल लिटिक बोन लीजन्स फ्रैक्चर ऑफ क्लेविकल एंड पेरिओस्टियल रिजॉर्प्शन ऑफ सेकेंड एंड थर्ड मेटाटार्सल्स इज हाइपर पैराथायरॉयडिज्म. मोस्ट कॉमन जॉइंट इन्वॉल्व इन गाउट इज मेटाटार्सोफेरिंजियल जॉइंट्स. डायग्नोसिस इन अ 40-year-old मैन हु प्रेजेंट विद एक्यूट ऑनसेट पेन एंड स्वेलिंग ऑफ लेफ्ट ग्रेट टो एंड पंच्ड आउट लीजन्स ऑफ फैलिंग्स एंड ओवरहैंगिंग एजेस ऑन एक्सरे इज गाउट. एंकाइलोजिंग स्पॉन्डिलाइटिस हैज एन एसोसिएशन विद HLA-B27 इन 90% ऑफ केसेस. द मोस्ट लाइकली डायग्नोसिस इन अ 10-year-old who presents with mid-tibial swelling and lytic lesion with the sclerotic margins on X-ray is osteoid osteoma. A person is hemiplegic and bedridden for 1 year. Changes in bone mineral density are first seen in which bone? Proximal humerus. In the karyotype, there is deletion of chromosome number 5, which leads to Kreidocat syndrome. The most likely diagnosis in a neonate presenting with respiratory distress with enlargement of left upper lobe of lung and mediastinal shift towards the right is congenital lobar emphysema. Conjugated hyperbilirubinemia is, if seen on day 10 of life, is worrisome. That's it for today, guys. Thank you. I have attached the PDF link in the description below. Please check it out.